We're asked to consider the shapes described below. Select a shape and sketch it. So notice how we have a choice of a square or a rectangle, and then we're also told the shape is not a rhombus. So if we select the shape as a square, we want to sketch a square on the grid. A square is a four-sided polygon where all four sides have the same length and all the interior angles are right angles or measure 90 degrees. So we can sketch any square that we want on this grid. For example, if we wanted to sketch a large square, let's say this was one side of the square, we want to make sure the other three sides have the same length and the sides form right angles. This has a length of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 units. So from here we'd go over to the right 7 units, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then we would form our square. Obviously, the larger the square, the more careful we have to be to make sure all four sides have the same length. Another possible square might be a small square that looks something like this. We could actually make even a smaller square that would look like this. Just remember to only sketch one square on the grid, otherwise the question might be marked wrong. Let's also show the sketch of a rectangle. If we select a rectangle, we want to sketch a four-sided polygon where opposite sides have the same length and all the interior angles measure 90 degrees or are right angles. So if we use this side as one side of the rectangle, the two adjacent sides must form at angles with this side. So we could form a side that looks like this. Again, for a rectangle, only the opposite sides must be the same length. So this side must have a length of 3 units, just like the opposite side. And this side must have a length of 6 units, just like the opposite side. Here's one possible sketch of a rectangle. Let's go ahead and sketch another one. We can make a small rectangle as well, maybe something like this. My only concern about this question was that the provided key said that if you select a rectangle, any rectangle that's not a square would be accepted. But the problem with that is that a square is a special rectangle, but all squares are rectangles. So I actually was not in agreement with the key for this question based upon how I interpret this question. I hope you found this helpful.